Lord, with compassion on us and on this holy church, O Master, and show us and those who pray with us the riches of your tender mercy. For to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, is due all glory, honor, and worship, now and ever and forever.
Come forth faithful to the rest. Christ, our Lord.
Give me
Hallelujah.
proclaim your mercy in the morning and your faithfulness throughout the night. Alleluia.
Fathers and our brothers and sisters in Christ.
now and ever and forever.
Christians of the true faith, always, now, and ever, and forever.
May the Lord
God
remember his kingdom, our Father, and Bishop Milan, always, now, and ever, and forever.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. The entire priestly diaconal and monastic order, our government and all in the service of our country, and the ever-memorable founders and benefactors of this holy church. May the Lord God remember all your petitions of the true faith, always, now, and ever, and forever.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Water us, and adore.
preaching to you, to praise you, to praise you, to thank you, to worship you in every place of your dominion. For you are God ineffable, inconceivable, invisible, incomprehensible, ever existing, yet ever the same, you and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit. You brought us out of non-existent into being, and again raised us up when we had fallen, and left nothing undone until you brought us to heaven and gave us your kingdom to come. For all these we thank you, and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit, for all that we know and that do not know, for the manifest and hidden benefits bestowed on us. We also thank you for this liturgy, which you are pleased to accept from our hands, even through there stand before you thousands of archangels, ten of thousands of angels, cherubim and cherubim, sing six white, many eight, soaring along of their wings. Singing, joy, crying aloud, and saying that
your all from your all.
fathers, patriarchs, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, teachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and for every just being brought to perfection of faith, especially for our most holy, most pure, most blessed and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and every eternity.
It is truly pleasure to glorify you.
God of heaven and
search. Lord, generous,
Look down from heaven, O Master, upon those who bow their heads to you, for they do not bow to flesh and blood, but to the awesome God. Therefore, O Master, make smooth for the good of all the path that lies ahead, according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, cure those who are sick, O physician of souls and bodies. Through the grace, the mercies, and the loving kindness of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all three good and life creating spirits, now and ever and forever.
Hallelujah.
Oh,
Through the prayers of all the saints, for Christ is good and loves.
Father Francis, Pope of Rome, grant our Lord many years.
Lord, grant him many years. Lord, grant him many years. Lord, grant him many blessed years. In health and happiness. In health and happiness.
Faith, grant, O Lord, many years.
Come on.